W helper dot wait element presence expath tab 1 true null slash slash span contains text optimizing the video slash following sibling colon h6 0 present new int 5 3 2 1 let's jam. Netflix NFLX comma plus 1.18% dropped the first photos of its live-action adaptation of Cowboy Bebop on Monday, and fans of the anime classic dominated Twitter TWTR comma plus 2.58% and Google comma plus 1.90% trends as they either raved or ranted about how successfully the actors have embodied the beloved illustrated characters. The space western based on Shinichiro Watanabe's cult 1998 anime series follows three bounty hunters, Spike Spiegel, played by John Cho, Jet Black, Mustafa Shakir, and Faye Valentine, Daniela Pineda, who hunt down the solar system's most dangerous criminals. But they can only kick and quip their way out of so many scuffles before their pasts finally catch up with them, notes the Netflix show synopsis. Fans got their first looks at leader Spike, co-pilot Jet and fellow bounty hunter Faye online on Monday, and each of Netflix's tweets quickly racked up thousands of likes and retweets, leading Cowboy Bebop and actor Cho to trend throughout the day. Noticeably absent from the first few images, however, was any sign of the hacker character Edward, aka Radical Ed. Related, here's what's new on Netflix in August 2021, and what's leaving many were jazzed about how the three main characters look, so far. Some were not convinced that an animated classic really needed to be adapted as a live-action series, however. But if there's one thing almost everyone could agree on, it's that the pupper playing on, a super smart Pembroke Welsh Corgi who's also part of Cowboy Bebop's team, looks pretty perfect. Cowboy Bebop is often considered a gateway series for getting people into anime. There are 26 episodes of the original show that aired in Japan between 1998 and 1999, and Cowboy Bebop was also published in two manga series at about the same time. Here's a look at the original anime's opening theme. The series is slated to debut worldwide on Netflix on November 19.00, 1,000, 600,000.